on a beautiful mountaintop. He rules his kingdom and his flock. His enemies defeated, fight after fight. His advantage is clearly his height. False cry for peace, he agrees to travel down. Enslaved and imprisoned, his pain knows no bounds. But his spirit is high, for he knows he'll ascend and be with his people again. She'll be answered. She knows she'll.